The mission of the Maryland National Guard's Family Readiness Group is to support service members and their families by connecting them with community linkages which can enhance their quality of life. These groups are a valuable resource that provide services, offer information, education, and assist in times of emergencies and deployments. Family assistance centers are the backbone of the Family Readiness Program. There are 6 centers throughout Maryland, in Hagerstown, Annapolis, Baltimore, Towson, Middle River, and Havre de Grace. The Family Assistance Centers provide specific core services for members of the Guard, Reserve, and Active Duty components, family, and retired members. They are a one-stop shop to get information on services you may need, such as ID cards, DEERS, military benefits, and short-term crisis intervention. They will also make monthly contact with families of deployed National Guard members.
Your family readiness group can be a fantastic tool for you. They can handle issues on the family level and also provide a great conduit for information to family members, which can reduce rumors, which can enhance the quality of life. If you have happy families, you're going to have a happy unit.
The Family Readiness Program is located on the Maryland Guard external website, www.md.ngb.army.mil. Click on the family member site to see the services that are available to you.